Anakinra is a recombinant form of human interleukin-1 receptor antagonist used in the treatment of rheumatoid arthritis, neonatal-onset multisystem inflammatory disease, and deficiency of interleukin-1 receptor antagonist, DIRA. In this video, let's find found. What is Anakinra? What is Anakinra used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Anakinra? How does Anakinra work? How to use Anakinra? What is Anakinra? Anakinra, sold under the brand name Kineret, is a biopharmaceutical medication used to treat rheumatoid arthritis, cryopyrin-associated periodic syndromes, familial Mediterranean fever, and Still's disease. It is a recombinant and slightly modified version of the human interleukin-1 receptor antagonist protein. What is Anakinra used for? Anakinra is an interleukin-1 receptor antagonist indicated for the reduction in signs and symptoms and slowing the progression of structural damage in moderately to severely active rheumatoid arthritis, RA, in patients 18 years of age or older who have failed one or more disease-modifying emetic drugs, DMARDs. Anakinra can be used alone or in combination with DMARDs other than tumor necrosis factor, TNF, blocking agents. Anakinra is also indicated for the treatment of neonatal-onset multisystem inflammatory disease, NOMID, and the treatment of deficiency of interleukin-1 receptor antagonist, DIRA. Anakinra is also used off-label for the treatment of several inflammatory diseases. Contraindication. Hypersensitivity to the active substance or to any of the excipients listed in Section 6.1 or to E. coli-derived proteins. Kineret treatment must not be initiated in patients with neutropenia, ANC 1.5x109/L. Side effects. Redness, swelling, bruising, itching, or pain at the site of injection. Headache. Nausea. Vomiting. Diarrhea. Runny nose. Stomach pain. Joint pain. Pharmacodynamic. Anakinra is a recombinant human interleukin-1 receptor antagonist, IL-1RA, that blocks the biologic activity of interleukin-1, IL-1, by competitively inhibiting its ability to bind to the IL-1 type I receptor, IL-1RI. IL-1 production is higher in inflammatory diseases such as rheumatoid arthritis, where the amount of naturally occurring IL-1RA cannot compete with the high level of IL-1 present. Anakinra has been associated with a higher probability of developing a severe infection, and the use of TNF blocking agents can increase this incidence. Hypersensitivity reactions have been reported in patients using Anakinra. The prevalence of allergic reactions may be higher in patients with deficiency of interleukin-1 receptor antagonist, DIRA, since they lack the naturally occurring IL-1RA. Anakinra can also decrease neutrophil counts in patients. Therefore, neut counts should be assessed before initiating Anakinra. Mechanism of action. Interleukin-1, IL-1, plays an important role in inflammation and immunological responses. Inflammatory stimuli trigger its production, and it binds to the IL-1 receptor to activate a wide variety of mechanisms. The activity of the IL-1 receptor is regulated by a naturally occurring IL-1 receptor antagonist, IL-1RA, that competes for the binding sites of the IL-1 receptor. In rheumatoid arthritis, RA, patients' IL-1 levels are elevated, inducing cartilage degradation and the stimulation of bone resorption, and the amount of IL-1R in the synovium and synovial fluid of RA patients cannot compete with the high level of IL-1 present. Anakinra is a recombinant, non-glycosylated form of IL-1RA that competes with and inhibits IL-1 by binding to the IL-1 receptor. Therefore, the administration of this drug reduces the inflammatory response in RA patients. Half-life. In patients with rheumatoid arthritis, RA, the terminal half-life of Anakinra ranged from 4 to 6 hours. Dose. Rheumatoid arthritis. Indicated to reduce signs and symptoms and slow structural damage progression in moderate to severe active rheumatoid arthritis in patients 18 years or older who have failed one or more disease-modifying anti-rheumatic drugs, DMARDs. May use alone or in combo DMARDs, not TNF-blocking agents. 100 mg SCQ-day. Cryopyrin-associated periodic syndromes, CAPS. Indicated for treatment of neonatal-onset multisystem inflammatory disease, NOMID, also known as chronic infantile neurologic cutaneous articular syndrome, 1 to 2 mg/kg SCQ-day, initially, may increase by 0.5 to 1 mg/kg increments to control active inflammation, not to exceed 8 mg per kilogram. Once daily administration recommended, may be split into twice daily. Deficiency of interleukin-1 antagonist. Indicated for treatment of deficiency of interleukin-1 receptor antagonist, DIRA. 1 to 2 mg/kg SCQ-day initially, may increase by 0.5 to 1 mg/kg increments to control active inflammation, not to exceed 8 mg per kilogram. COVID-19 EUA. November 9, 2023, Emergency Use Authorization, EUA, issued by the FDA for treatment of COVID-19 disease in hospitalized adults with positive results of direct SARS-CoV-2 viral testing with pneumonia requiring supplemental oxygen, low-flow oxygen, who are at risk of progressing to severe respiratory failure and likely to have an elevated plasma-soluble urokinase plasminogen activator receptor, SUPAR. 100 mg SCQ-day x 10 days. Safety advice. Anakinra is considered pregnancy category B and canakinumab and rilonacept are category C. These medications have limited information available for use during pregnancy but may still be used to treat severe and potentially life-threatening disorders throughout pregnancy. That's all the information about Anakinra we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.